Mi nombre es Penelope. Tengo el extractor.
32-year-old Spaniard Penelope has been living in Ireland for the past 9 years.
I'm very nervous. Very nervous.
What's your name?
Penelope.
Penelope.
Gomez.
You Spanish?
I am, yeah. From Barcelona.
So.
From Barcelona.
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 Okay, Penelope. And what are you going to do for us today?
I'm going to sing for all of you, Over the Rainbow.
Okay.
What was that?
Over the Rainbow.
Oh.
Okay.
Somewhere over the rainbow. Beautiful. You very bold.
I apologise. I don't know what's got into him.
Oh, Louis.
What's the problem?
Oh my God.
Sorry.
Start again, please.
Okay. The lap. Sharon. Well, let me know.
Penelope, sing to me, okay?
Oh,
no, just look at me, okay?
That's awful.
What is the problem? Okay.
Oh, okay, we're starting
right,
again.
Here we
go. Okay.
It's a sad song.
Somewhere over the rainbow, skies are blue.
Penelope, do you have a second song?
Do you
have a second song?
Yes, but you're going to laugh as well.
No, what is it? Stop it, Louis.
Fields of Gold.
What is the song?
Fields of Gold.
Oh, yeah, please. I love that song. I do. I love it.
Oh, my God.
I don't know what's happened today, Penelope.
Must be very bad.
Just sing.
Sing Fields of Gold.
We don't get many Spanish singers in here. Are you ready? Okay, Fields of Gold, Sharon.
Fields of Gold.
Fields of Gold.
Quite a sad
No.
You remember me as the west wind moves upon the fields of barley. You'll forget the sun in his yellow sky as we walk on fields of gold.
I don't know what's happened. Right. Sharon, yes or no? I'll come back to Sharon. Louis?
Yes.
What?
Yeah, I think I got it through. She's great fun. It's different. But I was entertained. She entertained me. It was great fun. It was great, great fun.
Oh, that's insane. I'm going to say no.
I'm going to say yes.
Oh, for God's
sake. Definitely it's a yes.
I'll take the break. Well done. Go and join the Abba girls.
Oh, God.
You're true.
Bye,
you're
Penelope.
True. Nice couple.
I've got to take a break. Are you crazy?
Huh? she entertained us.
You can't put her through to the next round.
She entertained us.
Can anyone explain what the rules of the competition are this year?
Entertainment.
Louis and Sharon, they couldn't stop laughing, so I don't know. They have great fun, but I don't know if it's good or bad.
I don't know what you're saying.
That's entertainment.
Take 5 minutes.
Oh!
Sharon, you never... I've never seen you laugh ever that much. Ever, ever, ever.
Sound like a little woman.
Oh, that was fantastic.
I'm resigning. I can't do this anymore with those two.